The phrase, getting on my nerves, isn't usually a positive one. But what if we told you that strengthening one specific nerve could improve your stress levels and boost your mental health? It's called vagus nerve stimulation, and it targets the nerve that runs from your brain to your large intestine. The vagus nerve's most important role is controlling your parasympathetic nervous system, which helps your body switch back and forth between fight or flight mode and rest and digest mode. Here are five ways to stimulate and regulate your vagus nerve. Number one, practice deep breathing. When you focus on your breath, like through meditation and yoga, you slow your heart rate and lower your cortisol levels. To have the greatest effect on your vagus nerve, try extending your exhales and make them longer than your inhales. Number two, exercise regularly. When you exercise, your body has to adapt to provide you with more oxygen and energy. This process activates your vagus nerve, and if you exercise on a regular basis, you'll help tone and strengthen it. Interval training and endurance training have been shown to be especially good for vagus nerve stimulation. Number three, give yourself a massage. Reflexology is a type of massage that helps relax and calm you, which is thought to support healthy vagus nerve function. Try giving yourself a foot massage by rotating your ankle, rubbing your sole in short strokes, and gently stretching your toes back and forth. Number four, listen to or create music. Your vagus nerve is connected to your vocal cords and passes through your inner ear, so calming sounds and vibrations are thought to have a positive effect on it. Try singing, humming, or even listening to soothing music. Number five, try cold water immersion. Cold water immersion can slow your heart rate and direct blood flow to your brain, which helps you relax. You don't need to take an ice bath for these benefits. Try a cold shower, or just place an ice pack on your neck or face, but only if your doctor says it's okay. Cold water therapy can be risky if you have a heart condition. Factors like stress and aging can get your vagus nerve out of whack. But when you adopt habits that keep your vagus nerve strong and balanced, you can better regulate your emotions, manage stress, and improve your mental health.